Finally, it's a wrap for Rohit Dhawan's Rishum that features John Abraham, Varun Dhawan and Jacqueline Fernandez in the lead roles. On Monday, the last day of shoot, a press meet was held in Mumbai by the entire team, along with producer Sajid Nadiadwala. Here, John and Varun spoke about a lot of things, including the action in the film, and the best part about it is that all the action and stunt stuff in the film has been done by Varun and John and not any body double.
We have two really good action directors on the film, Stefan from Germany, who had previously worked with Sajid Bhai on Kick, and Alan Amin, who's a very, very popular Hindi film industry action director, and you see some pretty spectacular stunts in the film.
Large.
Yeah, it's larger than life, but it involves a lot of different vehicles, and the best part is it's all done by John and Varun. There are no stunt doubles.
Har stunt jo hai, wo maine aur John ne khud kiya hai, and isme koi stunt double use nahi hua hai, isme koi face replacement nahi hua hai, isme koi special effect nahi hai. We've genuinely done everything together, and I hope we can release the making of the action. So aap dekh sakte ki hum log kitne dare hue the. Hum log matlab main kitna dara hua tha.
Rishum is an action comedy set in the UAE. It will release on July 29. IANS report.